Hello, everyone. This is James Brown in the EA Sports Studio. Tonight's regular season matchup is between the Tennessee Titans and the Jacksonville Jaguars. Both teams seem ready to go, so I'll send this one over to Pat and John.
Thanks, JB, and welcome to Nashville, Tennessee, home of the Tennessee Titans. Well, John, looks like we're all set.
Yep, both of these teams look ready to go.
Start the drive from the 20. Leslie, is there an update?
I spoke with Coach Fisher at warm-ups, and he said that he expected to see some great plays on the field today. They came ready to play, Paul. We'll see if the coach's prediction comes true.
Thank you. That was Leslie Visser with the update from the sideline. Brunel hands it off. Sydney with the tackle at the 21. Not much there. Ball in their own 21. Defense showing blitz. Here's the blitz. Shelton gets the carry. Back in this time. Brunel back to pass. Passes left. McCardell with the reception.
Keenan McCardell is a good possession receiver.
Here we go.
Let's take another look at that deep pass. Line up in the shotgun. Taylor gets the carry. Godfrey makes the stop at the 40.
Personal foul, face mask on the defense, number 56.
Penalties and takeaways are just as big a factor in some games as effective offense. The team that stays mistake-free usually wins the game.
Catches a bullet for the first down.
And when you talk about precision passing, that's what you mean.
I'm good.
They're in field goal range. Brunel drops back. Passes right. Taylor with the reception. Well, they dumped it off on the screen there.
Yeah, but the defense did a nice job of staying with the play, and they didn't let him get the first down.
will the Illinois Bay convertible license number 277-255.
Second and long. Brunell dropped back. Pass is right. Pass complete. Bishop with the takedown at the 7.
Keenan McCardo, once he gets the ball, he can make a big play out of it.
Let's take another look at that deep pass. So it's first and goal. It's a blitz. He tucks it away. Robertson with the tackle at the 3. Everybody up on the line. Brunell back to pass. Loss of about 5 yards.
Right.
Right. He's looking to throw. With the throw. Batted away. He knocked that one down.
Paws, you got those big old paws on it.
And here comes the kicking unit. Through the uprights and good. He downs it in the end zone.
That shows great awareness of where that quarterback is looking to throw it.
Right. Set.
And the extra point is good.
Sir!
They may have to call a timeout if they don't hurry. He gets the carry. Darius with the takedown at the 29. Second and seven. Quick throw. Passes right. The pass is complete.
Steve McNair is a quarterback that has a very quick release.
That was a beautiful pass. Let's see it again. Job of knocking that ball down.
You know, he did what you taught to do. That's take away the ability for the receiver to catch a ball. He can't catch it when you knock it down.
Break.
Set.
And he gets the talk. Dyson tucks it away. Ball on their own 34. McNair to throw it. Throws right. Thigpen, the intended target. McNair overthrows his intended receiver.
And you want to lead the receiver so that he can catch and run. But you don't want to lead him that much.
Right.
Hendrick back to punt. Takedown at the 28. In a hurry.
And that's a right decision in that case. Get rid of the ball and take the incomplete. Stuck his big paws up there and swatted it.
The Jaguars will punt it here. Jones makes the stop at the 32. No return.
If there's no return, it's usually because the punter got plenty of air under the kick.
That's the end of the first quarter with the score Jacksonville 10, Tennessee 0. And we're ready to start the second quarter. it away. Runs up the middle. Nickerson with the tackle at the 34. Four-man front this time. George with the juke. Darius makes the stop at the 35. He gets the carry. Nickerson with the takedown at the 36. Didn't get much. The Titans will punt it here. Stop at the 29. He couldn't get it going there.
Nope, the coverage team had him wrapped up before he could do anything with it.
Taylor, the lone setback. Back to throw. Brunel, passes right. Batted down. He did a nice job of knocking that ball down.
He just stuck his big paws up there and swatted it.
Right.
Four-man front this time. Step back. Throws it to the middle. Brady, the intended receiver.
The quarterback got it there.
Yeah, and the receiver dropped it. He was either thinking about the hit that was coming or the run after the pass. But you have to think about the catch first.
Right.
Drops back to throw. Pass is left. The pass is complete. Bishop with the takedown at the 42.
Jimmy Smith is a dependable guy who will make the catch.
Right.
Ball on their own 42. Brunel back to pass. Throws left. Taylor, the intended target.
They put some pressure on the quarterback that time.
Yeah, he had to get rid of the ball in a hurry.
Right.
He's looking to throw. Brunel lets the pass fly.
He catches a bullet for the first down.
He was either going to catch it or he's going to get knocked out by it.
Couldn't hang on.
And nothing is more disheartening to a quarterback than a drop pass.
Right.
Sixth play of this drive. Defense showing blitz. Brunel drops back. Throws it out over the middle. Brady
just dropped that pass.
There's really no excuse for that. You just have to catch those balls.
Right.
an eye. Back to the pass. Brunell passes left. Picked off. Brady makes the stop at the 21.
He just stepped in front of that one. He saw his opportunity, and boom, he took it.
Ball on their own 21. Defense showing blitz. Blitz. McNair hands it off. Bryant with the takedown at the 23. Ball on their own 23. McNair passes left. Beasley with the tackle at the 49.
Carl Pickens is a guy, if you need a first down, he's not bad to take a look at.
Let's take another look at that deep pass.
Non-existent so far.
Second and long. Neal shuts it away. Is right. Pass is complete. Darius with the takedown at the 41. He got stopped short on that catch.
You know, I don't know why you call a play that doesn't take your receiver past that first down marker.
Right. Hendrick will punt it away. He cuts it away. Number 53 makes the stop at the 17. 3-yard loss.
Wait till the next play.
Defense showing grit. The rush is on. Taylor gets the air. Bishop makes the stop at the 60. So we're in a passing situation. It's a blitz. Godfrey makes the stop at the 60. Barker back to punt. Stop at the 42. Mason had a nice return on that punt.
And no matter how good a punt is, it doesn't mean anything if your team can't stop the return.
Go. McNair
onto the center.
Hot, hot, hot.
Quick drop. Out over to the left.
Dyson calls in the catch out of bounds.
You know, as a receiver, you have to be aware of so many things. Where the first down marker is, where the defenders are, and where the sideline is as you stretch out to make that catch.
With the throw, and he's got his man. Beasley with the tackle at the 29. McNair had a nice quick release on that pass.
And when you talk about precision passing, that's what you mean.
Looking to throw it, goes to the middle. Neal with the reception. McNair drops back to throw. Makes the stop at the 30. Loss of about 5 yards. McNair to throw it. Passes right. George was the intended target. He didn't get it to his man.
No, and maybe he got held up in the line because their timing was really off on that pass.
Congratulations to the fans sitting in section 49, row 37, seat 10. You won a lifetime supply
of hot dogs.
Field goal unit comes on the field.
Hot, hot.
The kick is good. Start the drive from the 22. Taylor, the deep back. Brunel back to pass with the throw, and he's got his man.
Mark Brunel is one of those guys that can make plays with his arm or his feet.
Ball on the 44-yard line. Steps back. Sack. Big loss in the play.
Hot, hot, hot.
So we've reached the end of the second quarter with the Jacksonville Jaguars ahead of the Tennessee Titans. 10-3.